In my mind, what we saw today, you know, this cloud up to 30,000 feet above sea level, that's consistent with what we were expecting. And so, you know, we could expect similar events to happen in the future as these kind of interactions between the groundwater and the lava continue.